So guys, after Conor McGregor threw some diss at Canelo Alvarez in his recent tweet, Canelo fired back saying he only needs one hand to beat Conor in boxing. Canelo then accuses Conor of being a quitter. Conor then calls him out saying that the Paul brothers sell more pay-per-views than Canelo and that Canelo should grow some balls and step into the UFC octagon. So who's winning this Twitter back and forth?